Dave, everybody. Whoa, what in the world is a bug flying on my head? I don't know how it got in here. Oh, well. It's Dwayne again, Dwayne's Custom Baits. Making up some of the 5-inch swimming dragon. Listen to me, swimming dragon. Great time of day. Straight-tailed dying chads, or as I show on my Facebook pages, ST dying chads. So, I want a sticker. I want a sticker on a, for the bags. It just says S period, T period, dying chads, because it's been too long, it would go, you know, next line down. I didn't have room for that, so. But, this color, it's called Down and Dirty. It's a pearl, but it has like a copper color, not copper really, silver, I'm sorry. And it's black flake, so it's a like a silver and the pearl mixed. So that's why I'm calling it Down and Dirty. Let me put my other glove on here. We're halfway ready. Put the other glove on here because these are injected. And unfortunately, I don't have the one mold. I need a couple more, but we'll have to wait for right now. Strip a little bit more here again. Okay. There's what it looks like. Now, it don't look too dirty really right there, but it really is. Down and dirty. And the bass will love it. It's close to a bait fish color. Not exactly, but it is close, so we'll. Alrighty, there's that. Shoot it into the one mold here. The good thing is it does shoot 4 at a time, so that's cool. Okay. Top it off a little bit there. Since it sucks down real quick, I'll go ahead and put some more in it while it's still going before I dump it out. That ought to be enough, I think. Okay. Try to squeeze out what's left. Alrighty. Okay. And I can't show you what they look like because I have already poured some of these already. I've got a very short video on my camera that I bought. The GoPro type camera, but the battery died, so I have it on my iPad. I didn't take it out, but it did say, and it says on GoPro too, to take the battery out when it's not being used. And I really just been getting wood, trimming up lures and things, so I hadn't poured any until tonight. So that's why we don't hadn't done many videos right now. Been getting some firewood in, trimming up a few things too. Still got a couple orders behind me here. Got rid of 3 orders. I got 2 more here behind me to get picked up yet. So, that plastic little warmint come out of there still. But let me get these here and I'll show it to you. Once I get rid of that. Okay. Here's one we've already done. And that's the straight tail, as you can tell right there. Don't have the split in it. There's the niche in the body. These do not have the eyeballs on them yet. There it is. 5-incher. And that's got a lot of action on them. And I've got, well, I think it's 8 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. And this 4 here will be 12. So as soon as I get these done, there'll be 12 of them poured up already. 22 a bag for $6.75 plus shipping. I can put back 3 or 4 bags of these into the small flat rate box. I know I can get 3 anyway, but I can probably get 4 of them. So that's $6.80 plus 4 bags of lures. It's not too bad. Okay. Let me hope this is gets good and done here in just in a minute. Shook that off the edges here. Let me get this off this end. I'm going to take my glasses back off here because they're made to for long distance and not up close. And with these on, it makes my plastic down in my bowl here look a little bit blurry. So, we're going to stir these up a little bit for some more. Yeah, it's still lumpy. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Let me go ahead and take these out. Yes. For those of you that don't know, here they are, how they come out. That's what you do when you shoot down a side like that. And then all I gotta do is just sit here and cut it. And there's what's left. That all gets torn apart and cut up and melted back down again. Get to keep right on going. So, that's always good. I had a kid over here the other day that asked me, why did I tear that up for him? After he tells me, yeah, I watch your videos all the time. And I asked him that with the spurs there about cutting them up and remounting them. And then he asked me, why do you cut those extra pieces up for? And he was here with two other girls. And one was a brunette, one was a blonde. And a brunette put her hands on her hip, looked at him like, you said you'd watch his videos. It doesn't sound like it. And I just kind of laughed while I look on her face. It was pretty funny. So that gives me 12 of those. And just hurry up, melt up again. I'll shoot another one. That's 12. I probably should have done maybe put some blue in it or a green flake instead of the black, but I like that. That looks good. Good looking little color there. So, like I said, they're 22 a bag for $6.75. So, and we do sell quite a few of them. Them and my split tail bow. The Devil Crawl, yes. Ouch. The Devil Crawl is the hottest thing on the out of the shop on the planet here. So. Okay. Oops, sorry about that. Okie dokie. Yeah, so y'all guys like the looks of those, give me a thumbs up. I know, you know, I need to do some rigging lures. I need to do some fishing lures with my lures. So I just haven't got a chest camera for my camera yet. Just mount for my camera yet. For those of y'all didn't see it, here it is. Didn't see the opening. There's my little camera there. Just made just like the GoPros. And where did here it is. Sorry about that. Right there's my waterproof case. Get down to 30 meters. Very simple. Pop it open. Slap it inside. Lock it up. And there she is. On all switch, hit the recording, take pictures, up and down, scroll through it, not a problem. It works great. Done a couple of videos on YouTube with it, I posted on YouTube with it, so. The first one I've done on here since I got that camera, actually, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, that should do her. Yeah, she's ready to shoot again. Alright, sorry for all that time I was just a stern and not seeing me doing anything. But, there we go. That's all I can do, you know. If I had the other things like I want to get, I'd have to be done a whole lot faster. Okay, there we go. Go ahead and shoot this up again. The old school way, I've been told. Yeah, I've been doing this for 12 years, though, so. It's easy for me. I like it this way. There's the level 20. This will give me 16 of them. I have to think right fast. Okay. All right, well, you watch the videos and things, you like them, give me a thumbs up, leave a comment. As long as they'll let me, I will answer it back. Tell your friends, tell your buddies, get me up. When you get it to 50, give me it to 50, and then we're going to do a giveaway. We're going to do a giveaway at every 50. Or I might change it to start doing fast. But right now, I'll do a giveaway at 50. I'll do a giveaway again at 100. So, get some words out to some people like that. Alrighty. Whoa, I about made a mess and a half. Alrighty. Let me just a smidgen here. Well, it's only been 10 minutes on here. Great time of day. I thought it was longer enough, to be honest with you. Okay, that's not going to be ready yet. But again, this is the very first one I've done. Straight tail, down and dirty. It's what I'm calling a color. Get a little bit closer to the camera, see if you can see a little bit. See, it's not really a pearl. It is, but it's not exactly 100% a pearl color. You know, white pearl anyway. So, got the flash of the pearl, but it's not a white. It's a down and dirty. So, y'all have a good one. It's just about 8 o'clock. Got two Brooke girls on the TV. I'm going to be changing here in just a few minutes. So, y'all have a good one. And as we always say, they can swim, but they can't hide. Good night.